in section 8, 9 rows west from the block 7 marker, you can find the original grave of Servant of God, Julia Greeley. Known as Denver's Angel of Charity, Julia Greeley was born into slavery in Hannibal, Missouri, sometime between 1833 and 1848. It's believed that while she was still a young child, a cruel slave master, in the course of beating her mother, caught Julia's right eye, blinding her in that eye. Most likely freed by Missouri's Emancipation Act in 1865, Julia Greeley would later move to Denver and was, for a time, employed by Governor William Gilpin, the great pioneer governor of Colorado, and his wife, Julia Pratt Dickerson Gilpin. Mrs. Gilpin was a devout Catholic, and it's believed that her influence, under God's guidance, assisted Julia Greeley to become a Catholic. In 1880, Julia Greeley entered the Catholic Church at Sacred Heart Parish in Denver and was an outstanding supporter of all that the parish had to offer. The Jesuits who staffed the parish considered her the most enthusiastic promoter of the devotion of the Sacred Heart of Jesus they had ever seen. For example, every month she visited on foot every fire station in Denver and delivered literature of the Sacred Heart League to the firemen, Catholics and non-Catholics alike. In 1901, she professed in the Third Order of St. Francis at St. Elizabeth Parish. St. Francis of Assisi founded three orders: the First Order, or Order of Friars Minor, a religious order for men; the Second Order, co-founded with St. Clare of Assisi, the Poor Clare Nuns, a religious order for women; and the Third Order, for lay men and women, now known as the Secular Franciscan Order. Julia Greeley's obituary noted that she, quote, loved children with the intensity found in the saints, end quote. She was always available to look after babies when they were sick or when their mothers needed to run errands. One day in 1914, Mrs. Agnes Urquhart employed Julia to do some housework. Noticing religious pictures on the wall, Julia asked if the Urquharts were Catholic. When Mrs. Urquhart said yes, Julia asked where the children were. There had only been one child, Mrs. Urquhart told her, and he had died, and she was unable to have any more children. Julia told Mrs. Urquhart that there would be, quote, a little angel running around the house. I will pray and you will see, end quote. The only known photo of Julia Greeley shows her with baby Marjorie Ann Urquhart, the little angel. It was taken in April 1916 in Denver's McDonough Park across Federal Boulevard from St. Catherine Parish. After a life of devotion to the Sacred Heart of Jesus, she died on the Feast of the Sacred Heart on June 7, 1918. She was buried at Mount Olivet Cemetery in the Franciscan habit. A line from her obituary from the Denver Catholic Register states, quote, her life reads like that of a canonized saint, end quote. As part of the cause for canonization, Julia Greeley's mortal remains were transferred to the Archdiocese of Denver's Cathedral Basilica of the Immaculate Conception on June 7th, 2017. Please like this video, follow our page, and keep an eye out for our next episode on our virtual tour of Mount Olivet Cemetery. Thank you.